It was called the Sunwell. A sacred fount of untold power. It saturated every fiber of our being. In the warmth of its glow, we thrived. Until the shadow of death fell upon us. Did we realize how dependent we'd become upon its magic? How much we needed to feed? In the wake of our devastation, I named our people Cinderai, Blood Elves. My people turned to me for answers. I promised them a cure. Strangely, we found deliverance in the demon Illidan. Illidan offered new sources of arcane power. And so I joined him in Outland, pledging to return one day to lead our people to glory. But Illidan's agenda was short-sighted. I grew impatient. In secret, I began harvesting what energies I could. I had a brief taste of true power. Me. But all is not lost. The Sunwell's essence endured, kept hidden by those who sought to protect it. Now I have returned with the knowledge that sacrifices must be made before we can reclaim our birthright. I have forged a new alliance. Soon, the blessed rays of the Sunwell will shine once again and usher into this world the one who will deliver us all.